Peace, real brief. It's 5 a.m. I'm up, out and about, and I wanted to take a moment to elaborate on one of my most recent videos about the relationship between inspiration and application. And in this video, I'm going to give you two examples of how to make that a reality. The first thing that I consistently do is I make sure that I learn something new each and every day. So at the end of the day, I can articulate with clarity something that I've learned new throughout the course of that day. And I found that that is a very practical way for me to quantify my growth and development. So when I say learn something new, it could be I've just discovered that there's a new food bank that's in my local community. It may be someone that I've met recently that is now part of my growth and development network. It may be a new animal that I learned some things about that I didn't previously know. It has to be something new that I've learned throughout the course of that day. And that's an easy, practical way to quantify growth and development, because it shows and proves that you've grown or that you've learned something new that day that you previously didn't know. That's one thing that I do. Another thing that I do is I make sure that I read or research and write each and every day. There's not one day that goes past that I'm not reading or researching something and writing things down. Now that we've expanded into a social media age where we have smartphones, I may not take a pen and a piece of paper to write anything down, but I use my voice recorder or I use the text function on my phone and jot down notes of something that I've been reading or researching. So that's something that I also consistently do each and every day. And it's a very practical way to quantify your growth and development. And that's very important, because a lot of times people talk about trusting the process, but there is no way of measuring the process that they're supposed to trust. And when a person is not able to do that, it can turn into a degree of frustration. A person can become depressed. A lot of different things, because there's no real way to quantify their level of growth and development. So I found that making sure that you demarcate or you take note of these very small incremental steps of your growth and development, it's easier for you to measure the process and to trust in it, because you can see the value in what you're doing each and every day. So I will, this was inspiring, it was empowering, it was educational, and gave those of you a couple different examples of something that I do each and every day. That's a very practical way to maintain a relationship of what I've been inspired about and how I apply it to my life every single day. Peace.